गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय थर्ड सेमेस्टर स्टूडेंट्स. वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू टू माय ATCS क्लास. टुडे वी गोइंग टू स्टडी द क्लच. इन दैट क्लच वी गोइंग टू स्टडी सिंगल प्लेट क्लच वेयर ओनली वन फ्रिक्शन प्लेट इज यूज, ओनली वन डिस्क इज यूज. इन मल्टी प्लेट क्लच we are using more than one friction plate is used. That clutch assembly is known as multi plate clutch. Today we are going to study single plate clutch where the flywheel is mounted on the drive shaft, that is output shaft of the engine crankshaft. At the end of crankshaft there is a flywheel which is screwed to the shaft. As the engine rotates, this assembly was shaft also rotates. There is a pressure plate assembly that is screwed to the flywheel. Both flywheel and pressure plate assembly is known as driving member, and clutch plate is known as driven member. Clutch plate is known as driven member, and from release bearing to clutch pedal, that is operating system, operating members of the clutch assembly. Clutch plate is splined, which is splined to the clutch shaft, which is mounted on the splines of the clutch shaft. It is free to slide forward and backward. But it does not free when it is rotates. When it is rotates, it locks with the shaft and transmits the motion to the clutch shaft. Pressure plate assembly consists of pressure plate, release lever, pressure spring, and cover. Why this plate is known as pressure plate? The plate is under the pressure of spring. The spring continuously keep the pressure over this plate. This plate which is there continuously under pressure, that's why that plate is known as pressure plate. This friction plate, lines or casings which are normally made up of asbestos, air automobile normally we are using asbestos as a friction material. And operating system release bearing is free on the clutch shaft and it slides freely forward and backward over the clutch shaft. It is linked to the clutch pedal through the linkage and fork. When we press the pedal, the fork pulls back the release. It pushes the release bearing forward. When release bearing moves forward, the release fingers are pushed the pressure plate backward against the pressure of spring. The pressure plate moves backward against the pressure of spring. Pressure plate. Now what happened? The spring further going to compress against the pressure. The pressure plate moves forward. Now what happened? The clutch plate is free from the pressure plate. Clutch plate is free from the pressure plate and flywheel. It is because of centrifugal force of the flywheel, it is thrown outward. Now these linings are free from the flywheel as well as pressure plate. There is no drive transmission from flywheel or pressure plate to the clutch plate. Now clutch is in disengaged position. When we leave the pedal, These pressure strains absorb the pressure over the pressure plate. Now pressure plate moves forward and pushes the clutch plate or clutch plate slides slightly towards the flywheel. Now it is held in between flywheel and pressure plate. Now what happened? The rotary motion of engine shaft is transmitted to the clutch shaft through the clutch plate. Now it is, for example, this notebook is held between flywheel and pressure plate. Suppose this is the flywheel and other side pressure plate. Now what happened? If we rotate the flywheel, this, see, this notebook also rotates. That means it transmits the drive through the friction of the plate to the clutch plate. Now clutch plate start rotating and transmit the motion to the output shaft. Now the drive is transmitted to the, where it goes? It goes to the gearbox. Transmitted to the gearbox. Gearbox have the drive. Then we are going to select the gear which is required as per the road condition. We are going to select the gears and move the vehicle. Yes, thank you.